guys. So,
welcome to my stream.
Welcome to my stream, guys. Today we're gonna do some domination. We're gonna do some domination and more. Really sorry.
Sorry, this is taking a long time to set up.
So we're gonna go for Mark Eaton of Dominate, which is in Domination. Let's just get these prize packs. Got all of these packs. I just dominated three teams. So first, let's open these packs. And if you just joined, we're doing some domination, grinding for more Eaton, more. I really wish, like, in these things, these packs, like, in the player packs, they give you three cards, and in the player packs, they only give you a gold player, and it's really annoying because, like, if you're doing, like, the Rockets or, like, Warriors, which I just finished, it's really annoying because, like, because, like, you can't get Amethyst, you just get a gold, you can't get Stephen Curry, you can't even get a damn Ruby, so it's really annoying, like. And remember last year in NBA 2K18, when I didn't stream or even have a YouTube channel, they used to, like, do a ball pack. I don't know, you guys think that they should bring that back? Jonah Bell. I thought we were gonna get, like, Zubac or someone. Judge me, like, really, I play 2K a lot, but, like, I don't get a lot of tokens. And in chat, tell me, like, the quickest, like, if you guys get tokens, tell me the quickest ways that you get tokens, guys. I'm not, like, doing all these challenges and stuff for, like, now I'm done with the emeralds, so this might be a grind to get some tokens too. Has anyone got their Wilt Chamberlain? Yeah, I think we should open heat check. Let's do it. Never opened a heat check pack. Garbage. Let's get a league pack. I don't even have enough VC. Guys, want to see some of my career? I titled this video Domination Stuff, but right, we are going to get into that a little later. I mean, I'm going to try to get bronze, get some VC. I'm 6th overall. I don't play my career, really. In my 2K18 account, I'm a starter. I average like 30 points a game. I was a 60 overall. I don't know how, but like I couldn't level up. Going against the Knicks. I'm a New Yorker, so I love the Knicks. I don't really like the Bulls, though. My team is, like, terrible. I mean, it's the Bulls. I'm averaging 20 points a game. My Matthew MJ. This is my first year. I'm on the bench. I'm trying to get into a starting line. Let's get into it. So, I don't want to be open. The Knicks, sorry, only 2-8. Kevin Knox, one of Ennis Kanter could dunk, but he can't even jump high. Guys, I'm gonna change the video cam. Like, I don't know. Wait, actually, never mind. Yeah. Cornette. He's a 65 overall. Is that Luke? Or is that Mario? I don't know. That does not look like Noah Vonley. Pass. What? Oh, of course I'm cool. My foster is on. actually no reason for you to be talking. I really hate my career. I'm so bad at it. Sean Moss is so expensive. I want to see, is Chris Taps on fire? Literally no one on fire. Joakim now is not even on the Knicks anymore. No one's home. Wait, did you see the prices of Kyle Quinn? Comment down below, do you think that Trae Young is having a good year? Like, think he could be do better or like, what do you think? Why are all these heat checks cards so expensive? Just a canvas. No, I want to look at Joel Embiid, Mom. See, I've been hot. Not too sure how I feel about that. Who is the best player in the NBA right now, besides from LeBron James? San Antonio Spurs aren't that bad. Why are they Well, no wonder why. The Southwest Conference is actually really good. What's the reward for fantasy domination? I wish I could take it. I didn't get a pack of headsets for Christmas. Got these sick headsets from my mom. These are sick. You guys want to do some... I don't know. You guys want me to do a stream on Fortnite tonight, maybe? I'm gonna have to end the stream, or like cut the stream a little early. I'm gonna eat soon.
Nothing.
This doesn't smell good. I was about to say, fresh smell of headsets. Whoa. The hell is it? And here are the beauties. These are sick.
She's still asking if I want to come.
Oh, baby.
some videos. You know what? We're gonna play some Fortnite.